You want to hang around for the rest of this video because we have got some of the most insane and powerful chiropractic adjustments from some of your favorite chiropractors. We post every single day. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Let's get into it. Up next, we have Dr. Christopher Dorsa. Thank you. next, we have Dr. Brent Binder.
Okay, Lucy, this one's a little bit different. This time you're going to take a deep breath in all the way in. Good. And then as you breathe out, we'll push on the top of the breath. Go do that again. Let the shoulders sink as you breathe out. Got shoulders coming up. Good. One more breath. Let the shoulders go. Good. Lay your back.
Like night and day.
Okay.
But I can move my neck again.
That's weird. You open your eyes and move. Right there. Mental one.
Oh.
Is your jaw okay?
It feels great. I was just like, my jaw felt not so great. And now it feels better. Like I actually felt like.
Now open slowly.
Oof.
Good. Open halfway. Go let this relax. Let this like loose. I can't. I couldn't stop laughing at that time. Put knees together again. Squeeze them together. Hold. That's crazy. Good. Again, in and out. Good.
Oh my God. Now I can really breathe. Mm. Oh, wow. That was amazing.
That was beautiful.
Thank you. I feel like a new person. I'm going to go swimming and just feel like... Mm. This fluid person. Oh yeah. I always know if I can't bend over and kind of get anything out of my back like that, then I am
adjusted.
Yes. I'm even going farther in my forward fold.
I gotta relax it. There you go.
But yeah, I'm definitely
that's so good.
That one's so much farther. Oh yeah.
If you made it to the end of the video, guys and girls, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe for more.